Alright, so I've got my Saiga 12 gauge, which was converted to standard non-sporter configuration by Snake Hound Machine down in Manchester, New Hampshire. Just got it back yesterday. I'm loading up the factory 5-round magazine with some, Remington 9-pellet double-aught buck. So, just gonna see how it goes. That's it. First 5 rounds from the Saiga 12. Looks good. First 5 rounds from the Saiga 12. Good.